Winning the Distinguished Alumni Award is an incredibly honoring and humbling thing that's happened to me in my life. Just the fact that I was nominated for it was really, I felt really honored. And at first, my initial reaction was, please, you know, you don't have to nominate me. That's okay. Don't do that. But very, very honored when that happened. But when I received notice that I, in fact, did win the award, I was just incredibly humbling and made me, you know, realize that I couldn't do this by myself. I wouldn't have been able to do it without the support of all of those around me, my family, my coworkers, my community, and it really, you know, brought me down to earth and humbled me. Notre Dame has had a huge impact in my career. I would almost call it a transformative experience for me. I see that, you know, value-based decision-making is something so important in life, not only in business, but in life in general, that it's something where you see the long-term effect of your decisions rather than the short-term. That makes a huge difference in terms of the trust that you can gain and the trust that your coworkers, your customers, your suppliers have in you. When they trust you, that just leads to success. So that's one of the things that Notre Dame has helped me do in my life, and was one thing that you know, one lesson that I'll keep with me always. The strength of Notre Dame is its network. You can really, a door that was previously shut, you can, by saying you're from Notre Dame and you have a Notre Dame connection, immediately it'll open the door for you. So in my role in the Alumni Association, that has helped me a great deal in Latin America. I've traveled to 6 countries in Latin America and met with alumni there, club leaders who have opened their doors to me and been incredibly supportive just from having that Notre Dame background. So it's certainly a great strength. And likewise, the other way around, whenever there is an opportunity for me to connect somebody from the network, I gladly do it. It almost feels like you're giving back somehow to the great experience that I had here. I would say this place is truly a magical place, and you don't realize sometimes how special it is when you're a student here until you come back. You come back and you sort of feel, you know, re-energized, revitalized. It's a sort of a renewal when you come back. And I would also say to current students, current MBAs, that, you know, treasure the opportunity you have. You're very lucky to be here, and make the most out of it. You know, the 1 year, the 2 years that you're here for the MBA, just make the most out of it. Make friends. I truly believe that some of my best friends in life are the people that I met here. So take advantage of the opportunity to the fullest, study very hard, and enjoy your time here.